What's up, YouTube? Let's go, let's back again with another one. I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe. I mean, getting out there, I don't need number like 260 more subscribers to get to 1,000. I'm on the road to 100K, but getting to 1,000 first, you got to start from somewhere, one step at a time, you know. But I'm back again with another mukbang. I got a little salad, you know what I'm saying. I know y'all see some rice. I got some different shit on there. I'm different, lucky. I got some salad, but I got some shrimp and some rice on top of that. It was just like some, you know, on some different types of stuff. I know a lot of people probably done tried that before. I ain't the only one. But I got me a salad from Subway, and I think it's some shrimp over there that I had. A little bit of rice. It ain't even a lot of rice. It just look like it because it's sitting on top of the salad. So you gotta make it look good. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, a little slight little mud, but I'm chilling. I'm just trying to stay consistent. Chop something back to back every day. I ain't got a lot of y'all. I got me a little J-O-B. I ain't worked in a good minute. I think it's been about, what, 4 years, I think, 4 or 5 years, but, you know, I feel like it was a little change. I needed a little change in my life. I hate just sitting around not doing nothing all day. I really don't be going places like that, like I should be, but, I don't know, I guess it's a timing with stuff, especially with me. When I got something in my mind that I want to do, I'm going to get it done. I don't be getting distracted or nothing. Can't nothing distract me. I don't know why. Just once I'm determined with something, that's a good thing, honestly. Because most people get distracted easy. I don't get distracted easy. I think my quote, I got a quote. I get a quote every day on this little app I got on my phone. It said, hold on, let me get it. It's gonna come to me. What it said? It said, don't be easily distracted. No, you can be distracted from sadness. I don't think exactly, that's not exact words it said, but something close around that area. So, but I guess it's basically like, let me break it down since I don't remember exactly what it said. You can be sad, but like try to keep yourself distracted from being sad. But like by doing stuff like, so you won't be in, like me, I'm an overthinker, so I always in my head. So I feel like I got a job, so I won't be just sitting around throughout the day and it being in my head a lot. So now I'm distracted. I'm working and keeping myself busy. I'm determined to get where I want to be. So sometimes you got to put yourself in uncomfortable positions to get where you want to be at. And I say work is uncomfortable because I ain't worked in so long. Honestly, I don't even have to work, but why not? You know? So taking it one step at a time, trying to get on my little journey. I would bring y'all on my work journey, but the job I got, you can't even have your phone out. So I might bring y'all on links to meet, that y'all meet some of the cool people I have met from working. Then after I started working, I met some cool people like, usually I don't really vibe with a lot of people. Usually it's just like, I just meet you and I know, you know, people don't really have good intentions all the time. So I usually try not to like, you know what I'm saying? Try to be cool with too many people. But you know, sometimes you gotta put yourself, like I said, you gotta put yourself in uncomfortable positions to get to where you want to be. And I got my cousin working with me, so that's another lit thing. My younger cousin, the one I do music with, y'all seen him on a couple of videos before, the Taz. Y'all go follow his stuff. Then I got him working with me. That's actually kind of cool because, like, you know what I'm saying? That helps out with being more comfortable where I'm at because, see, I got some familiar face there type. Usually when you get certain places and you ain't got familiar faces, it'd be kind of hard to, like, you know what I'm saying, dibble-dabble because you don't really want to meet new people. Like I said, it'd be hard to, but you want to network. Networking gets you far. Like, let's say strangers can get you rich. So, network. I feel like I've been on a long journey, but I feel like I came a long way. Especially from where I used to be. I done been in depressed modes. I done been happy. I'm been sad. I mean, overwhelmed, tired. But I got a slogan that always keep me going. That's, why would I stop? I gotta keep going. I think I probably done heard this something before, but that's my slogan. And that keeps me going, like. Everybody don't have to push their knee to get where they want to be at. I mean, I ain't never really had no push. Yeah, I got parents that, I got siblings too, so like, I can't get all the attention. I couldn't, you know? Same way with them, like, I couldn't get all the attention. So you gotta get everybody each attention a piece. I know, one point in time, I used to want to play football. And I would have took it serious, who knows? But I didn't really have a push behind me to make me go. So, and then my mindset wasn't like how it is now, where I was determined, I'd be determined with something, I go get it done. Now, like, I like my mindset, like, because I really go get stuff done. When I say I'm going to do something, I really go handle business and get it done. And I feel like when you really want something, that's what everybody, you're going to go get it done. You're going to make it happen no matter what it is. Like, you're going to try your hardest to make it happen because who wouldn't want to make something happen, especially with something you really want to happen, you know? I've been writing down my goals. I've been executing some. Some is going to take time. I've been doing a lot of stuff. Like, I've been talking more. Y'all probably heard me say that a lot. I used to be quiet. It's like, talking more, I can express myself. I don't really, like, shut people out no more. Like, if I feel like I got something to say, I'm going to say it. And honestly, I got to a point where I really don't be caring when nobody think of me. So, like, I'm going to just do what I want to do anyway. So, like, if people feel some type of way, it is what it is, you know? I know I'm going to get where I want to be, but it's going to take some time. But I ain't rushing it because I know God, you know, when it's that time, he gonna make it happen. You can't stop what's meant to happen, you know? So, like, as long as I'm putting effort into my stuff, I don't really think I be doing anything wrong, because sometimes I do get distracted and I doze off and not do what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, and one day, at one point in time, y'all probably looking at my stuff like, damn, he going back to back. Then sometimes you just don't see nothing at all, because sometimes I get overwhelmed trying to figure this out, trying to figure that out. And once I be figuring stuff out, I be, you know what I'm saying, I be getting right back on track. But ain't nobody perfect. I'm a human, so You know what I'm saying? I try to stay consistent, but I it's not a guarantee that I can be consistent every time. But as long as I'm trying, that's all that be mad at me. You know what I'm saying? I know it's a lot of people out there that go to stuff. Everybody go to stuff. You just got to figure out what you want to do and execute what you want to do to keep your mind distracted off what going on in your head. So, like, me, I just keep going because I know where I want to be at and what I want. And I really do it for the family. Like, I lost my grandma. I'm really mad I didn't really get a chance to show her. You know what I'm saying? I wish y'all got to meet her. Like, y'all probably seen, like, I could put old videos out there, but I'm talking about, like, her, like, living her now. You know what I'm saying? That's something I really missed a lot. Like, when I used to be quiet, and the times I did talk, it was to her. I really used to talk to my grandma and my granddad, both of them. Like, now I've been trying, like, I be talking to my mom now. Like, lately I've been, like, trying to, like, open up and talk. Like, but it be hard sometimes, you know? Sometimes I do get in my little shell where I'm anxiety to come at me, but most of the time now lately it's been getting rid of the anxiety, low-key been just leaving. I'm usually like nonchalant, but like I said, I'm working on that. I ain't all the way out of it because I don't be showing feelings. But I do express stuff while I talk and speak up now instead of just being quiet and looking. And, you know, I may not show too much emotion, but there's emotion there. There's times I be looking at little stuff like, do y'all even, like, watch little videos like when the soldiers come home and pop up on their people surprising them. And they're like, oh, my God, I be crying. Like, I catch myself catching tears, shedding tears and stuff like that coming, but I mean, shit, we all humans, you know? So, sometimes you gotta express yourself in the ways you know, not ways everybody else want. Like, you are only one person, you are you. Everybody, it's only one of you. Like, it's only one of me. Like, if I had a twin, it still is only one of me. Because my twin may look like me and all that, but at the same time, that guarantee we'll be the same, you know? So, like, Just be you to the end. That's all I got to say. And y'all like, comment, subscribe. Get your boy up there to 100K. I'm going to keep dropping until I get there. I ain't done yet. I need that plaque. And then when I get to 100K, I need y'all to get me to 1,000,000. Because I need that plaque. And I'm going to keep going back to back. I'm going to take effort time. And I got effort and I got the time. Even if I'm not dropping every day, you're going to catch something every week. At least 2 videos a week, I'm going to keep dropping something. Y'all stay tuned. And make sure y'all like. And make sure y'all subscribe. Y'all can comment too. But make sure y'all subscribe. It's free, man. Get me right. You know what I'm saying? Until then. Whatever you do, keep that shit rolling.